It's called Lump by the Presidents of the United States of America.